People took me seriously. Nothing frivolous was happening around me. People don't really take you for granted because they know she has somebody to look after. I think his psychotic side is again very intimidating. Uski aankhi to bahut intense hai. Shahrukh has extremely intense eyes. All of them actually. Dar was very good. You know, I've heard this thing that if you have a wish, put it out in the universe and it will help you bring closer to you. I really wish I get to work with Shahrukh Khan really soon.
Hello and welcome to Gigi Hunt. My name is Sandeep. Right now, I have with me the very beautiful, the very gorgeous Meera Chopra with us. How are you doing today, Meera?
Very good, Sandeep. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you so much. When you're talking about, the fact that you come from this wonderful family, your sister, your cousin actually, is Priyanka Chopra. Pariniti is also there. Do you kind of get any sort of a push or a help from any of them? I mean, when you're talking about, I mean, especially with so much of goings on in the industry about nepotism and all of that, what do you have to say about the films that you've done in the past and the filmography that you have in Bollywood?
You know, I know Priyanka is always a phone call away. The only advantage I had being Priyanka, my sister, was initially when I came to Bollywood, people don't really take you for granted because they know she has somebody to look after. So that's the only advantage I faced when I came to the industry, that people took me seriously. Nothing frivolous was happening around me. And that's probably because they knew that, she's Priyanka's cousin. But did I ever get any work because of that? No. I don't think so. Anybody ever casted me because I was her cousin? I haven't gotten anything without giving an audition. I've always given auditions numerous times to get whatever I've gotten. So coming from a beautiful family, of course, it has its own perks, but it really helps you getting work. No, it does not.
Wow. You know what, Meera? I mean, this is perhaps one of the most honest revelations ever. I mean, I've spoken to everybody, Shahrukh Khan, Salman Khan, Aamir Khan, all the Khans, and everybody from the film industry. I mean, when I kind of asked you this question, I did not quite expect an answer of this sort. I mean, I thought that you would perhaps ward off the question or perhaps not really have anything to respond, but the way and the, it was articulated in a fabulous manner, sort of trying to. It was wonderful.
Thank you. It was very honest. That's the truth.
Absolutely. And at this point, I'd also like to mention that, people actually talk about nepotism and all of that, nepotism is also something that actually exists in almost all the industries. I mean, we've seen nepotism right from a very childhood. I mean, every teacher used to have his or her favorite student for that matter. So that doesn't mean that, the others will not. Exactly. So it's almost there. It's almost ingrained in the Indian philosophy. So, I mean, I don't know what's this big hue and cry about.
My dad has a business for government contract, and my brother also did that finally. So obviously most of the times, 80% of the times, you do what your parents are doing because you've grown up seeing that. Absolutely. So that's what you're most comfortable in. So honestly, as you said, even I feel this whole conversation about nepotism, it really makes no sense, honestly.
It doesn't. All right, now taking the conversation forward, Meera, you're going to tell me what sort of roles you actually want to do in the near future, and do you have any particular role that perhaps has been done in the years? Maybe it could just be a historical role that you might be having in your mind and you want to perhaps do it.
ऐसा कोई रेफरेंस पॉइंट नहीं है मेरे पास कि मुझे ऐसा रोल करना है, बट आई रियली वांट टू डू अ रोल ऑफ अ साइकोटिक गर्ल, लाइक समथिंग लाइक गॉन गर्ल, लाइक टुडे ओनली आई वाज टॉकिंग टू माय मैनेजर, आई जस्ट गेव अ टेस्ट ऑफ अ गर्ल हु इज वेरी बिहारी एंड देहातन, एंड फॉर सम रीजन आई वाज ऑन टेस्ट, And I was telling my manager that, you know, I need a role which is very close to my personality. So she's like, what kind of girl? I said, probably somebody who's a seductress or somebody who's psychotic. So she's like, so that's your personality? I said, yeah, I think that's my personality. So I think the next I want to do is, honestly, maybe a seductress, like a really, you know, a really intense, volatile girl, or something like Bond Girl. I really want to do that.
All right. Okay. And when you're talking about, you know, your projects in Bollywood, kis kism ke aur projects hai tumhare paas? I mean, are you getting calls? Are you auditioning for certain roles?
I just finished a series for Lionsgate Play. So Lionsgate International platform, which is coming to India very soon. So okay. I've already finished shooting for that. And I have another Netflix, which is episodic. It's called Dark Secrets. Okay. It's thriller. And it's a very twisted show. And right now these two projects are signed.
So, you are actually playing the kind of roles that you are vying for.
Yeah, because that's what you keep looking for, right? That's what you keep looking for, what you want to do. I really want to explore genres which are not easy and which, you know, we people, I mean, I would include all of us. You know, today's youth is so ready to watch something which is just out of their mind, you know, which they cannot even, which is not normal, I would just say.
Right.
Because
right,
normal right. is normal is boring. We have seen stereotypical Bollywood films again. Kitna dekhoge wo? Aur usme kitna naya kar loge? So, I'm always looking for something which is out of the OTT is, you know, we are privileged that OTT has come up in such a huge way and people are exploring with such great ideas on OTT. I mean, you will not even believe the kind of scripts we're coming out with. It's so refreshing. It's so exciting times to be. So, yeah, there's no point doing something saragala, boring, old. Don't want to do that.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. Samjha. But at the same time, what do you have to say about the increasing amount of sleaze that is piloted on the OTT platforms? I mean, bahut sare aise web series hai, especially web series, matlab, I wouldn't call them even web series, they're just making sleaze for that matter on various OTT platforms. Do you think it's...
I think that is why censorship has come now on OTT. So you've just nailed it so right. Just because there was no censorship on OTT, people were making any crap. I think all the personal fantasies were coming out on screen. Because there was totally no censorship. And I am glad the censorship has come. And now people will be able to make, they will make sensible stuff. And I'm very conservative in that thinking, I feel. India is a country of culture and values, and we should not forget that completely. We really should not. We should not ape Western culture. There's too much of things to see on OTT already. So why not promote our own culture? So I'm glad that OTT censorship has come now.
Absolutely. All right. Now, before I let you go, Meera, the one thing that you perhaps wish for, I mean, you've got to tell your audience is the one thing that you wish for. And at the same time, one last, perhaps a parting message to all your fans.
The one thing that I wish for currently. Okay, so I'll say two things. So a current wish hai, wo ye hai ki I really wish we get out of this phase of COVID 2 and we never get into COVID 3 wave. And I wish we all, I think COVID 2 is responsible only because of us, because we became very complacent and very careless. So I wish all of us become more responsible, because it's taking lives, and I just hope we get out of it safely. And another wish, which has been a wish since long, is I really wish I get to work with Shah Rukh Khan really soon.
Oh, wow. Okay. I mean, you will not believe. I was supposed to ask you one question, but you have answered it.
You want to change the
seats
again?
I was supposed to ask you, who is your favorite actor and with which actor would you want to do? I mean, wo dil ki khwahish, dil ki tamanna, kaun si aisi actor ke saath tumhara karne ka, matlab film karne ka man hai? And you answered it yourself. So please elaborate more on that.
I've heard this thing that if you have a wish, put it out in the universe and it will help you bring closer to you. I've been saying that in all my interviews. I've been giving it so much to the universe that I hope something happens about it. But yeah, I really want to work with Shah Rukh Khan. I think he's the most charming man alive on the planet right now. And I completely, completely, completely love him. So that's my another wish. Yeah, ho gaya na? Aur kuch pucha tha?
Aur ha, pucha tha, main usme baad mein aa raha hu. Shah Rukh Khan se bhi ek aur sawal karna hai. Shah Rukh ki kaun si aisi film hai jisko tumne matlab pata nahi kitni dafa dekha hai aur you've literally fallen in love with that particular film and you kind of envision yourself in the place of instead of the heroine of the film.
No, so I've never done that. I've been a fan of Chak De. I've seen Chak De again and again and again and again. I think Chak De mein wo bahut hi intense laga tha. And it's sad that he never attempted a role like that again. But I really feel Shah Rukh should do roles like that because he was too strong and too intense in Chak De. So, but having said that, meko to Harry Met Sejal bhi bahut achhi lagi thi. Meko Shah Rukh ki saari picture bahut achhi lagti hai.
Okay. तो शाहरुख का कौन सा पार्ट सबसे अच्छा लगता है? As in romantic part, the romantic side of his personality, or the very intense and a little bit psychotic, जैसे अंजाम था, या डर था, या बाजीगर था?
All of them actually. डर was very good.
Exactly. Well, you yourself are talking to a big शाहरुख fan. I am a शाहरुख fan.
Oh, so, you are.
I mean, absolutely. I love him.
I think his psychotic side is again very intimidating. Uski aankhein to bahut intense hai. Shah Rukh has extremely intense eyes and like he can really look into your eyes and say any dialogue and you would believe it. He will make you believe him.
Yes.
So he has that intensity in him. Aur romantic,
you know, to, you actually said something again. I mean, I actually interviewed Shah Rukh So, I mean, I spoke to him and he kind of knows me personally and we share this wonderful bond, especially after he came to know that I'm a big fan, I'm from Calcutta and all of that. So, he once told me that, you know, when you're doing a particular scene or you're doing a particular, or you're giving a particular shot into the camera, it is not you who has to believe in the role that you're portraying. You have to, it is upon you to make the audiences believe. Jo tum kar rahe ho, wo tum kar rahe. He actually said that it actually means, I mean, it has a very profound meaning if you come to think of it. For instance, if he's throwing a girl off a terrace, he's not literally throwing off a girl from the terrace. He's believing in that particular role. And because of his belief, the audiences are believing.
Audience starts believing it. Yeah. That's so right, yeah. Let it go. Think about it. Think about it.